Donny Buchan, who I believe is with Glynn Snodin.
Well, Glynn, give us your assessment of that one then. Did the side do enough to get the 3 points, to be fair?
I thought we did, yes. I thought the first 10 minutes we looked cold again. When they come out of the shots, you know, it's, we've got to sort that out somewhere or another. And then, you know, there's three chances, three shots. But the first 5 minutes, you know, that was good enough from us. But I thought after the first 10, 15 minutes, I thought we took control of the game, you know, and they sat in and looked to a counter-attackers.
What's that down to then, the opening 10 minutes of games conceding early goals?
Well, I thought we keep trying to get through to the boys, you know, because the stats say we're a great second-half team, you know, and we want to be a great first-half team as well. I want the stats to say that now. And at the moment, like I said, they're just not coming out firing, so hopefully we can have a look at it again and keep telling them and keep working on it and make sure we get tighter next time in the next game.
What did you make for the red card incident or the second bookable offence?
To be fair, I didn't think it was something off. I didn't know. I thought, first one, yeah, I thought it was a bad tackle, but the second one, no, I didn't think he was due to be sent off. But, you know, we've had situations like that down at 10 men and we tried to take the best, the most of it and, you know, nearly paid off because it was like attack the defence the second half.
In terms of selection-wise, it was obviously a pairing up top of Ross McCormack and Luciano Vecchio. Is that something that the club need to give a little bit more time to? Those two need to play together a bit more often?
Yeah, I think they do. You know, we've tried pairings up there. You know, Anakio and Ross McCormack looked a good pairing. You know, so now, we thought we'd get Ross up there with Luciano, and Luciano's looking a little bit better in each game he's playing. He's getting himself back to his full fitness. So, and with Ross up there, you know, he's lethal with that right foot of his, so hopefully, you know, he can start scoring once again with his like he did early on in the season.
Let's talk about Ross. Let's talk about Robert Snodgrass, should I say. His return to action today and a goal for him as well. It looks quite sprightly out there, isn't it? A difficult month so for him, hasn't it?
Yeah, it's been awful for him, you know, because he was scoring goals for us, he was on top of his form, you know, and all of a sudden he has his appendix out. So, you know, it's nice that he's come back nice and early. We'll look sharp in training on Thursday. We decided to put him on the bench that if needed, he could come on and, you know, fantastic for him. He's out there and scoring once again, and where he's left off, he's putting the ball in the back of the net.
How much more frustrating has it been that it wasn't a football injury, was it? It was something that any of us could be struck down with.
Yeah, that's right. It's great. That can come on any time, as you know. Anybody in life can get that. So, you know, just frustrating because of the way Snodgrass were playing and how well they were doing in scoring goals for Leeds United.
Let's talk about things off the field as well. Transfer-wise, are you getting any closer to bringing any more players in?
Well, we're working hard to bring one or two in, and that's what we need to do. You know, we need to strengthen this squad for the last push now, and hopefully, you know, be working the next 5-7 days and getting them in.
Is it a case of strengthening squad numbers, or is it the first team players? You're wanting to improve what you've got out there straight away?
Yeah, we want to, you know, first team players. You know, you can't look for fringe players. We learned by that last season. You know, we need to push on and kick on and get in that top six and then look to get in the top two after that.
And this point could be all important, couldn't it, come the end of the season?
Very much so. You know, just got to make sure that you don't panic by, you get the right ones in, the ones that we want, the ones that can cope with it, and hopefully take us to where we want to go.
Cheers, Ben.
Glynn Snodin speaking.